Konyaspor Teknik Direktörü Aleksandar, Gaziantep FK karşısında güzel bir galibiyet aldıklarını belirterek, kazanılan 3 puanın kendilerine çok ciddi bir özgüven aşıladığını kaydetti.
Good evening. How said, I need to smile, of course, because of the win. I'm happy, for sure. But of course, I'm not satisfied. We need to play more better. We need to... this is not our style, but... Okay, I can be satisfied. We won the match. Players show the character. They play for the result, how we spoke before. And I'm happy. Thanks you for our fans. They help us, especially second half.